Mrs. Smith wrote 8 less than 8 less than 3 times a number, so 8 subtracted from 3x, is greater than 15. So some version of this, and it could be written as 3x minus 8 is greater than 15. That's also equivalent. And, oh, there it is, choice number 1. In the other choices, 3x minus 8 is less than 15. Here we have, it starts with 8 and it subtracts 3x, but that would be 3 times a number less than 8, right? So those two are out.